Yeah, you're down?
Yeah, like, okay, she's down. Okay,
yeah,
good,
like,
good.
And, like, well,
we're like judging
that.
You, like, I'm just going to come, I'm just going to come. Thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to meet you.
Thanks for coming to this event.
We
it's a morning science,
yeah,
please.
Seriously. Yeah. So we are queer scientists. We care about empowering queer people. Yeah, I think we're also partners.
Oh my God, thanks. Thank you.
We are also
partners.
Yeah, we're dating.
Oh,
I need a show.
Yeah. Oh, Tyra's pre-letting it. Oh my God. And cut, and
yeah,
we're in the
that,
show.
That's yeah. We're just kidding. We know you have your T-Zone Foundation and movement, and you care about female empowerment across a variety of fields.
STEM is not the best place for women and for queer people. Mm-hmm. So what do you think is important about events like this and uplifting people?
Okay, so we've talked about STEM when it comes to women and the necessity and the need for women to be, a part of STEM, to be inspired by it, to be called on in class and math class. Of course, we know statistically men are called more in science and math class than women are, but we've heard that a million times. But the whole queerness of it, this is amazing.
Oh, are we talking about that?
You guys, I've never thought of that.
What do you mean?
No, I've just never thought about like how the queer community, gay men, like
yeah, we get
you might be the first,
things.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like I'm a little bit like,
but it's all connected.
But I feel like this is the next thing.
Yeah,
this is the next thing. You guys are on the forefront of that.
Yeah, oh, that's nice to hear.
Oh my God, yeah. I love
how
we're like,
how many little boys and girls right now are like, I want to be a scientist.
Oh, we hope, Like I'm seriously blushing. I can feel my face. So stop it.
No,
I don't have foundation
amazing.
On.
The only other question I wanted to ask was, you obviously like are a queen and you understand relationships to audiences and fame. And there's a lot of scientists here. And the question is, how do we make scientists more famous?
You make scientists more famous by having something called the Breakthrough Awards, inviting a lot of people from Hollywood and putting them on private planes to walk down a red carpet with two of the queerest, fiercest scientists in the world and doing an interview and talking about how hot and how sexy and how cool it is to be a scientist, and that these scientists are going to be the billionaires of today, tomorrow, and the future.
Oh my God, okay, that was all we needed. Thank you so much.
It's so nice to meet you. Have a good night.
Have fun in there. Okay. Blew my socks off. Did she just greenlight our show?
Yeah, I know.